students, today we are going to learn pictures and words. Write under each picture the correct name from the list given below. Here observe students, picture given, which picture are here? First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, how many? 16 pictures having. And here that word given, which word have that? Pictures name, bee, car, crab, lamb, crow, basket, dog, lion, duck, eagle, tiger, boat, pumpkin, rose, leaves, and mango. Here observe, we want to observe that picture and choose correct name and write down there. Now here first name already write down, crow. Now next second picture which observe students, that picture, and search here that name. Which are that picture? Boat. So tick here boat and write down there boat. B-O-A-T. Boat. Okay. Next third picture observe which are? Dog. So here list given. There tick dog and write down there D-O-G. Dog. Okay. Fourth picture observe which are? Lamb. So here we are given that lamb picture of the name observer. Here, lamp. Okay, write down there, lamp. L-A-M-P. That like you write other names, leaf, bee, rose. Crab, tiger, bag, car, pumpkin, mango, duck, eagle and lion. Okay, you write down that other word. Next page having A and N. The letters A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. You know A, E, I, O, U, that vowels having. We use N before words that begins with vowel sound. A, E, I, O, U, which word began started, there we use N, and we use A before word that begins with consonant sound. So a doll, a jar, a kite, a pen, a mango, a wall, a lamb, a coat, a flower, a top. That's that line. And here A, E, I, O, U given. So an apple, an egg, an ink, an ox, and an umbrella. Okay, that like here going to write that picture's word, join A and N. Here write in the basket name of each picture, put A or N before each name, choose the names from the list below. Here observe what which picture have here list given, that like we solve that like here list also having, but here want to write A and N also. So a parrot over, that's a ice cream. Where have ice cream spelling here search? Here having ice cream, but here we write N or A. N because here I having, so N ice cream. A N right, then ice cream. I C E C R E A M ice cream. Okay, understood student? That like a zebra, a aeroplane or an aeroplane, an aeroplane. A rose, an umbrella. A goat, an orange. You write down that other words, join proper A or N. Okay student, thank you.